My name is Captain Hofkamp from the Netherlands Navy, and actually I was involved the last 3 years as a director of the naval requirements for the MOD in Den Haag, and I was working on the plans for the future for the Dutch Navy for the upcoming 15 years. In those 15 years we have to replace a large part of our Navy and of course also a large part of our sensor and weapon systems. So actually one of the reasons why I'm now in India is to discuss all these matters with very professional people from the industry and from the other navies, especially from the Indian Navy, because I think that the MAST organization is a very professional platform to discuss all these items and of course also new technologies. One of the other reasons I'm here in India is that my Navy thinks, and also my Admiral Rob Kramer, who was here actually on the Irons 2 weeks ago, that this part of the world, and especially the Indian Ocean, with the countries around it, especially countries like China, and the interest of this part of the world from the big countries like Russia and the United States as well, is that this is a part of the world where in the future some things could happen in the maritime perspective. So this is an interesting area for us as the Dutch Navy, not in the last because of the trades and the merchant streams.